to do things twice to resemble something looking like smartness.
Let's out now and see if I can attach it to my very, very simple workbench so far. So it should go like this. Up against there. It's actually like that. So, and the way you now fasten it to the table according to the instruction manual, you have three ways. This is the first alternative. You just have it resting there, and then you get the poor support, but you get what you ask for. So at least it's quite heavy. So if you're doing some light work, then this could work. And then the more sturdy alternative, of course, is to clamp it. So I have two clamps. I can do like this. Need to fasten my tabletop here to the saw horses, but this is probably how I'm going to use it. So it also comes with I don't know what they are called in English, but like stops. So it's four of them, so we can. So we can then fasten longer things. So let's see how long things we can actually get in here. So we can put this in. Size here is 37 centimeters. So it's not super large, but at least you can do it. And of course, the first thing I'm going to use this for is to do these lap joints for my cart. Wow, really a lot of force in there. I had almost cracked my wood. Okay, so you can put it like that. And you can put it like that. And of course, you can put it like this. Okay, so a very simple, small, compact, transportable woodwork vise. For any kind of work, really. It's a good starting point for my bootstrapping, so I will put this to use in the future video series about bootstrapping my home worker space. So, thank you. I'm not the smartest guy, it seems, or at least I have to do things twice to resemble looking like smartness. When clamping it, you shouldn't put them there, of course, you should put them there. For clamping. Now you have, of course, you can use the whole top here. Now I forgot to mention the third way of fastening this, and that's using screws that are not delivered, but they are actually screw holes in here. There's one
There's another one. A similar screw holes on the other side here. Then you can screw it on to the table surface that you have this on.
If you like my videos,
feel free to do nothing.
Just grab a cup of coffee
and enjoy.